Everybody, Aztec Pilot here. We are started up, taxiing out. We are heading up to Bangor, Maine. This is a PAL's mission. We're going to pick up a patient and her escort, her granddaughter, and bring them down to Northeast Philadelphia. We've been there before. So we just sailed through Thanksgiving or flew through Thanksgiving. So remember, be thankful for what you have. And don't forget that there's always somebody that's worse off than you. So just be thankful what you have. It's all good. Well, anyway, we're heading up to Bangor. We got some whipping tailwinds on the way up. There's a big low in northern Canada, north of Montreal, creating a westerly flow, giving us at least 30 to 40 knots on the tail up to Bangor, with some turbulence in the forecast. But on the way back, that's going to turn into a tailwind, so it's going to be a 3.5-hour flight to the passengers, which is not a good idea, especially in turbulence. So we're going to break the flight up in two, come back almost halfway, and land in Bedford, Mass, stretch our legs, go to the bathroom, and then from Bedford continue to P&E. So it's going to break it up. Clear left, clear right, going left, clear across 31. That's what the plan is, to come back, stop in Bedford. I'm not going to record this entire flight. Nothing remarkable about taking the plane up to VFR, going up to Bangor. However, I will have the front cam running, because departing VFR northbound is very majestic, and hopefully we'll get some good views of the eastern Manhattan and all the Long Island shoreline and all that stuff. So hopefully that'll come out. All right, we're clear for takeoff, runway 23 out of Morristown. Takeoff checklist has been completed. Level at 9,000, coming up on Hartford. Beautiful VFR day. See if I can shoot Hartford over there. For what it's worth. I don't have my prompt filter on.
Now you're on the other Bradley frequency. You're still with Bradley 23.
Wow, I'm sorry about that.
There's Hartford. Panning more to the north. There's Bradley. Windsor Locks. 1230 low, looking up north for direct cloud. It's essentially a straight line to Bangor from this point. About an hour into the trip.
Approach Mitsubishi.
Ground speed is excellent. With the tailwinds, we're averaging 179 knots across the ground.
0 to maintain 5,000. Expect a visual approach runway 17.
58 minutes to go, and our 12 o'clock is Manchester. 30 minutes to go, and we're over Portland, Maine. Looking out to the east. So far, a beautiful trip. A few bumps here and there. Ground speeds have been in the 180s. Right now it's 182, which isn't bad. On the way back, it's going to be a little bit slow. There's Portland, Maine, off the right side. I've been to Portland Airport for the airlines. Never been to the town of Portland. It's on our travel list. descending into the Bangor area, descending down to 3,000 from 9,000. We've been given direct
Bangor information. Uniform as current visual approach runway 15 in use. Wind 270 at 6, Bangor altimeter 3003.
Bangor approach, 251 Echo Alpha, we got the airport in sight.
November 251 Echo Alpha, cleared visual approach, runway 15, contact tower 120.7, we'll talk to you later.
Clear visual 15, over to tower, so long, 1 Echo Alpha.
November 251 Echo Alpha, Bangor tower, wind 2805, runway 15, clear to land.
Runway 15, clear to land, 1 Echo Alpha. Landing checklist complete.
3-3, happy.
Gas, undercarriage, mixture, props, pumps, switches, seatbelts. Gumps check complete. So here we are in Bangor. Gonna do the landing checklist, contact ground, go to the ramp, meet up with our passengers. We'll catch you in a little bit. So hello everybody, it's Roman here, Aztec Pilot. We're here in Bangor, Maine with two passengers. We have Ashley and we have Lois, and we're both going down to Bedford for a quick stop, and then from Bedford, our final destination, Northeast Philly, or P&E. And over here is Ashley and Lois.
Hi.
There you go. We're gonna take them down to Philadelphia, is where we're hopefully gonna end up at 5 o'clock. So we'll catch you on board. Take care. All right, PALS flight Compassion 251 Echo Alpha. We are taxiing out of Bangor Aviation. We got our clearance to Bedford. Short flight, hour and a half. We'll be departing runway 15, so we'll almost be on course-ish. And we'll catch you in the air. Well, enjoy the taxi and takeoff.
Touch your mind, all your truth and all your lies. Synesthesia, everything's turning around. Synesthesia, I hear the color and I see the sound. In the spray, so near the raging sea, you let me mystify and dark inside. Let the night come down on me. Synesthesia, everything is upside down. Synesthesia, I see the voices and I taste the sound. Everything is so unclear. synesthesia. I use my hands to see and my eyes to hear.
I just see my lineman here. We're a PALS flight. Can we get a passenger stair or a step stool out to the plane, please?
I'll have to check with the line guys. I don't know if we have a step stool or anything like that.
Yeah, that would be a big help if you could do that for us. Thank you very much. All right, arrived Bedford. We're going to take a little break, and then we're going to head back out to Philadelphia in just a few minutes. We'll see you in a little bit. All right, we're at Bedford Jet Aviation. There's the thing over there. And Lois and Ashley went inside for a quick leg stretch, pee break. Took an hour and 35 minutes to get down from Bangor to Bedford. This is our planned, bio stop. We have 2 hours to go to get to Philadelphia, so I'm sure they'll be here for about 20 more minutes. And then it was great because the ride was smooth. One of them read, the other one slept, which is good. Makes me feel good. I must be flying well. But we're going to be landing Philadelphia around 5:30 at this point. It'll be getting dark, which is good, so I hope to get some night shots. And again, I'm looking forward to flying over the New York Tri-State at 8,000 southwestbound. The sun is brutal out here today, but I should get some good shots of Manhattan looking east with the sun at the west. We'll see what happens. So doing my best to chronicle these PALS flights. Again, respecting patient quiet time and all that kind of good stuff. So we'll shoot the departure and we'll heading down to Philly. All right, going right on Sierra. We're coming out of the jet ramp out of Hamskin. We're filed ready to go to Philly. We got a very interesting route. We're hoping it's going to get cut short, but we'll find out in the air.
Go home. undercarriage mixture props, pumps, which is the seat belt.
Turning like a planet, is it on my feet? You know I just can't stand it when I'm watching history.
On Lima over to runway 24, we're departing Northeast Philly VFR, heading back to Morristown. House passengers got dropped off. They rendezvous with ground transportation and are on their way to the medical treatment center. The plan is for me to bring them back home on Saturday, right from this airport, back to Bangor. Hopefully the weather holds out. We'll see. That will be another flight, another video. So VFR to Morristown, straight beeline, 18 minutes.
Let's dance in style, let's dance for a while. Heaven can wait, we're only watching the skies. Hoping for the best, but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb or not? Let us die young or let us live forever. We don't have the power, but we never say never. Sitting in a sandpit, life is a short trip. The music's for the sad man. Can you imagine when this race is won? Turn our golden faces into the sun. Raising our leaders, we're getting in tune. The music's played by the madman.